Yo, what up? It's TTM Reacts, and I'm back. I know I said I was gonna give y'all a video every day, but I'm in the process of moving, so I'm packing my shit up and still trying to have my equipment out to do these videos. But at the same time, I still gotta pack that up because I'm moving into another crib. So with that being said, I'm trying to give y'all a video today. So the video we gonna do today is Tech N9ne EFU, Easier For You. Featuring Chris Calico and Jelly Roll, and this is episode 4 of the cathartic series that Tech N9ne has been doing for a few months now, starting with his live shows. I do get y'all requests in the comments. I got them on the list. I'm gonna go through these lists when I can, and I'm gonna get all y'all requests out, man. So without further ado, we finna get straight into it. It's finna be Tech N9ne, Easier For You, featuring Chris Calico and Jelly Roll. Let's go.
Sleep. Uncathartic.
And I like the way he got these split up. It's like a movie when you put them all together. Jelly Roll. Jelly Roll a legend too.
Well, they set that crazy motherfucker up.
Who's that?
The cops, man. Bill Ricci, the sheriff. It's my uncle, man. That's how I got this job.
Oh, really?
Yeah, old Uncle Bill, he's got this crazy dislike for tech. So when him and those two cops set up the hit on him and it failed, it worked out perfectly when that crazy motherfucker decides to go and kill the other two. Fucking unbelievable.
Yeah, that is unbelievable.
It's like a movie, man. I like this shit.
See you later, buddy.
Yes, sir.
To the ones that are broken. Stay here with us. Your time to shine is coming.
Mental health awareness.
Do you know somebody in pain? I know somebody's all fed up and off in the brain. Heartbroken, probably. I've been both when life was not gleaming with hope and foggy. But I would never dump it on you, then later say sorry. Hey, it'd be the hardest when a loved one's life isn't started. When they call you, they think the smartest way out of it is departed. You tell them that shit retarded.
Bro, that shit, it hit so close to home because I had times in the past where I was suicidal and I feel like, man, I just want to depart. I want to get away from everything, bro. Even after having my kids, my nigga, I still, from time to time, feel like I don't want to be here. You know what I'm saying? Times get hard, bro. Life is rough, but at the same time, you gotta somehow find the strength to survive, not only for you, but for the people that care about you a lot, like your closest family member, especially your children, because once you gone, man, it ain't no coming back, and children take deaths of parents harder than anything, and they probably will never heal from it, you know what I'm saying? Let's go, let's continue, man.
Then hate the call even started. No, their heart isn't guarded. Not even your art is cathartic. Please think about your people, yo. He's on about your ego, bro. That's about far as evil go. You don't really wanna fly like an eagle, though. But in case you wanna know how sin tastes, I'm gonna try to help another save a brother from a grim fate. How could you make friends break down and act like an ingrate? Selfishness. That's what it is. When all your family and friends just wanna see your brother live. But if you don't see the gutter through, you're gonna leave the others blue. You make it hard as fuck for us, but think it's easier for you, damn.
It's easier for you to take yourself away from things we all go through, yeah. But if you knew that it was killing me, yeah.
My bad, man. It's kind of hard for me to watch Only because, man, it's so close to home, bro. I dealt with this shit. I've been in and out of mental institutions. I've been on medicine. I'm still taking medicine. I'm on all these medications to try to regulate my way of thinking, my thoughts. I'm dealing with bipolar, depression, anxiety, PTSD. And I ain't never been as vulnerable on camera, bro. But when real music speaks to you, you gon' tear up. You gon' feel it to a point of like, damn, this shit. Bro, let's continue, bro. Shh.
It's killing me. Would you still believe that it was easier to do what ain't never been easy? Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down yet. Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down yet. Only the angels know the pain that you hold on to. Why would you leave me alone?
Jelly killing that.
Because it's easy for you. I know somebody that's stuck down on the bottom, and he deals with his problems in ways that never solves them. And I know how he feels inside. Try to give him flowers while he's still alive. I see demons in my sleep. Got a teardrop falling down my cheek. Don't yeah. Lay down, homie. You can't leave me now. I woke up in the middle of the night. I was drenched in the cold sweat, stressing. Couldn't fall back asleep, so I picked up the phone and I sent you a message, and it said, after everything that we've been through, through the ups and downs, just know that I believe in you. You said you won't leave me, I know I'm a piece of you. So don't you make this hard on us just cause it's easy. You take yourself away from things we all go through, yeah. But if you knew that it was killing me, yeah, it was killing me, would you still believe that it was easier to do what ain't never been easy for you? Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down.
Give me a second. Shit. I got that. That was Tech N9ne featuring Chris Calico and Jelly Roll, Easier For You. Obviously, it's about mental health awareness, and you don't need to leave. You don't need to be. Bro, it just hit so close, bro, because I've been dealing with all of these issues since I was six years old, bro. Six. I am 25 now. Finna be 26 this month in like a couple weeks, right? So that's 20 years I've been dealing with this shit. And times I attempted to end it on multiple occasions is why I was, in and out of mental institutions as a adolescent, as a teenager. Right. At the time, I was like, why my mama put me in here? She don't love me, yada, yada, yada. But when I got older, I was like, okay, that was to help me because she didn't know what to do no more. Like, I wouldn't talk to nobody. I isolate myself, and I'd be alone for most part. But, yeah, bro, this... mental health is so important, bro. Man, if you got somebody to talk to, please talk to somebody. a therapist, a psychiatrist is not always the option, because they are looking for certain answers to book you into a mental institution. And I'm not saying a mental institution is necessarily bad, but at the same time, it doesn't necessarily help everybody. Like, I have an outlet. I have multiple outlets. I draw very well. I do music. I make beats. I rap. Even just taking care of my children, playing with my children, or playing a game with my children to keep my mind off the dark things. But if you could get help, man, get help. If you got somebody to talk to, please talk to somebody, because I can't stress enough how important mental health is, right? And if you in a toxic situation that's making your mental health worse, then remove yourself, man, from the situation. Get rid of the situation. Get rid of the problem. But yeah, that was a Tech N9ne EFU. Like I said, I ain't never been this vulnerable on camera, but that song hit close to home. But y'all know what to do. Go ahead and subscribe. Leave your request in the comments, and I get to them as soon as possible. It's been another TTM Reacts.